A Davis County man is facing several charges related to child molestation. The Davis County Sheriff's Office says 38-year-old Randall Anthony Morrow was arrested on two counts of child molestation and other related offenses. He was booked into jail on $500,000 bond.